All right, Ainsley, here we go. Here's some of the chords and the position, just as a reminder, where they are on the guitar. So we are going to start with the A chord, which is played, it's hard to see, it's easier to show in real time, but one, two, three, one, two, three. And then we're going to do the D chord. Remember, try to start first, you can see it. One, two, three, three. So the first three strings, there you can see it better there. One, two, three. One, two, three. There, that's better. And then the E7th. So one, and two. For the right hand, the strumming hand, try to put it up. So the song goes the notes, and it's 4/4 timing, so I'm just going to play a little bit of it, and you can see the right hand technique. Quick or as slowly as you wish. So again, don't ever let the time signature rule your style, but time and rhythm is of the essence. Hopefully this helps a little bit. I'll try to help you more. I love you. Bye.